Actress Vidya Balan says she protected herself against sleazy predators and casting couch in the industry. During an interview on the CNN News 18 show, Straight Talk with Vidya Balan, Vidya opened up about the clamor around sexual harassment in showbiz after Hollywood producer Harvey Weinstein was named by multiple actresses for rape and assault. The Kahani 2 actress, who has portrayed strong women-oriented roles on screen, says she has not faced the casting couch herself, but said it is so because she deliberately walked away before anyone could say anything. You get a vibe, and I would walk away because I wanted to be safe. Having said that, whatever you want to do for the sake of your career or your life, no one should be judging you either way. You would be blamed previously, so people wouldn't talk about it because fingers would be pointed at you, said the 38-year-old actress. Meanwhile, on film's front, Balan is gearing for the release of a quirky and entertainment-filled film, Tumhari Sulu, which is set to release on the 17th November.